Facciamo questo inizio per entrare nell'atmosfera di questa roba, sì. Quindi facciamo l'americanata. Potrei farlo in italiano, ma non viene bene neanche con una bestemmia. Quindi era give me an F, give me a U, give me a C, give me a K, what's that spell? What's that spell? What's that spell? Well, come on, you big awesome man. Uncle Sam needs your help again. He's got himself in a terrible jam. Way down yonder in Vietnam. So put down your books and pick up a gun. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Well, it's 1, 2, 3. What are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7. Open up the pearly gates. I ain't no time to wonder why. Whoopee! We're gonna die. Come on, generals, let's go fast. If the chances come at last, now you can go out and get those friends. Cause the only good commies, the one is dead. You know the peace can only be won. You're blowing up to kingdom come. And it's 1, 2, 3. What are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7. Open up the pearly gates. Well, come on, Wall Street, don't be slow, white man. This is what I go go. That's pretty good money to be made. Supplying the army with the toots of the trade. Just overprayed and they drop the bomb. They drop it on the Viet Cong. Well, it's 1, 2, 3. What are we fighting for? Vietnam. Well, it's 5, 6, 7. Open up the pearly gates. I ain't no time to wonder why. Woo-hoo! We're gonna die. Well, come on, mother, through half the land. Pack your boys up to Vietnam. Come on, fathers and daughters, take the send your sons off before it's too late. Can't be the first ones in your block. Have your boy come home in a box. Oh, it's 1, 2, 3. Open up the pearly gates. Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. Next stop is Vietnam. And it's 5, 6, 7. Open up the pearly gates. Well, I ain't no time to wonder why. Woo-hoo! We gonna die.
Grazie, siete stati abbastanza bravi come inizio.
Un'altra piccola storia da Woodstock, della prossima canzone. Arlo Guthrie era uno dei partecipanti di Woodstock e qualche tempo prima, qualche anno prima, qualche mese prima, scrive una canzone che si chiama Coming to Los Angeles, che parla di un viaggio aereo che lui fece da Londra a Los Angeles. Da Londra a Los Angeles si fa la rotta e si passa sopra il Polo Nord per arrivare di là. E il viaggio è stato un po' burrascoso, c'erano le turbulenze e c'erano i polli serviti dalle hostess che uscivano dal vassoio, e in più lui era stato avvisato del fatto che a Los Angeles ci sarebbero stati i cani antidroga, e lui aveva dei regali che gli avevano fatto a Londra e non voleva farli scoprire in qualche modo, perché erano dei regali un po' così, un po' di stupefacenti. E quindi si è mangiato tutto, narra la leggenda, che si è mangiato tutto prima di arrivare all'aeroporto di Los Angeles, e ha scritto questa canzoncina che si chiama Coming in from Los Angeles. London from over the pole, flying in a bigger liner. Chickens flying everywhere around the plane. Could we ever feel much finer? Coming in the Los Angeles, bringing in a couple of keys. Don't touch my bags, if you please, Mr. Customs Man. Take me to Mexico. Now we couldn't look much stranger. Walking the hall with his things and all. Spying said he was the Lone Ranger. Coming in from Los Angeles. Bringing in a couple of keys. Don't touch my bags, if you please, Mr. Customs Man. Customs Man.